guys, welcome to Tisker Technologies Private Limited, Jaipur. Myself Mitali Jain. In today's session, we will perform the experiment of E by M experiment using Thomson method. In today's session, we will learn about charge to mass ratio of the electron. Order code is 55521. The apparatus required for the experiments are: first apparatus is EM tube, which is like a bulb and contain a filament, a cathode, a grid, a pair of deflection plate and anode. The filament heats the cathode, which emits the electron. Helmholtz coil, this is front side and that is back side. Radius of the coil is 14 cm and number of turn is 160 of each coil. The apparatus is measuring scale and a hollow tube. Now you have to fix this hollow tube in the measuring scale in this manner. Then you have to fix this set into the system. Another apparatus required is the control panel, which consists of deflecting voltage, accelerating voltage, magnetizing current, power on off button. The procedure for the experiments are, first of all, we have to make sure that all the knobs are at their minimum position. Then we have to turn on the power supply. See, the filament bulb starts glowing. Now wait for the cathode tube to heat up. Now we have to fix the tube pointer to 90 degrees so that our tube can complete the circle in a perfect way. Now we have to turn the accelerating voltage and adjust the knob clockwise to increase the voltage and adjust the accelerator voltage up to 200 volt. So you can see we have set up to 200 volt. When we adjust it up to 200 volt, we can see the straight cathode beam. Now you have to take this switch to clockwise and increase the current control knob up to 1 ampere. The complete circle of the electron beam after making all the setups. Now you have to measure the radius of the circle. So for that we have to first determine the diameter of the circle. So for that you have to adjust the hollow tube. Now we have to set the hollow tube to the mid of the circle of electron beam and you have to note down the reading for 200 volt. So for 200 volt the diameter is 9.3 centimeter at 1 ampere. You can take the different reading at 180 volt, 160 volt, 120 volt and 100 volt by changing the accelerating voltage knob at 1 ampere magnetizing current. Now you have to further make observation table and for further calculation. So this is the observation table. So for 200 volt accelerating voltage, diameter of beam is around 0.09 meter. 180, it is around 0.08 meter. For 150, it is around 0.08 meter. For 120, it is around 0.071 meter. And for 100 volt, it's around 0.06 meter. For 1 ampere of magnetizing current. Now then you have to make the diameter square. After that formula is V divided by I square into D square and you have to take the mean of these values. So this is around 2.33 into 10 raised to the power 4. Now you have to find the EM by ratio using the formula. The formula is 7.576 into 10 raised to the power 6 into V upon I square into D square coulomb per kg. Then we have to put the value of V upon I square into D square from the table. After all the calculation, the EM by ratio is around 1.78 into 10 raised to the power 11 coulomb per kg. This is all about the experiment. You can find the charge to mass ratio of the electron using the Thomson method. Hope you like the video. For further queries, you can contact to Tesker Technologies and refer to our lab manual. Thank you for watching the video.